In this video, I will solve your doubts about how to change debounce time on any mouse without software and whether or not it is possible to do this. As you might be aware, there are a lot of settings in most gaming mice that can be changed using their software. So, for example, the DPI, sensitivity settings, the assignments, the button macros, and so on. However, what about the debounce time? Is there any way for you to change this physically without having to go into software? In this example here, for the Glorious Mouse, the only way in which you are able to do it is by downloading the core software and you will find the debounce time sliders. So, is there any brand of mice in the market that allows you to do this through a physical toggle? Well, this applies for Bloody, this applies for Red Dragon, Logitech, HyperX, and so on. Most of them will not allow you to change your mouse debounce time without software. In fact, some of those brands like Logitech, Razer, and HyperX don't allow you to change the debounce time at all. So sadly, as it stands today, it is impossible. Debouncing is primarily managed by the mouse's firmware or through dedicated hardware within the mouse. Therefore, altering it typically requires modifying the firmware or using some sort of software that interacts with the mouse's drivers. Changing the debounce time without software is impossible. The purpose of this video is not to spread misinformation, but to let people be aware that if you want to change the debounce time, you have to use certain brands of mice. The ones that I would recommend, that I know for sure that you can change the debounce time on, are going to be Bloody, for example, the Bloody A70, the Glorious Model O and Model D, or basically any model from them. And as long as you have these mice from these brands, you will be able to open up their software and change the debounce time, as you can see on the screenshots. But changing it without software remains impossible. The purpose of this video, like I said, is not to spread misinformation. If this video cleared up any questions that you had, please be sure to leave a like and subscribe for more very easy tips. Thank you for watching!